My dear young people, at this time of pandemic of coronavirus, your parish priest and I really miss you on Sunday. Your freshness and your vitality in the liturgy. And now, as we enter Holy Week, the holiest time in the life of the church, I hope you do what you can to celebrate at this time. Likely, for the most part of social media outlets and internet, please spend time for personal prayer and reflection with spiritual communion. Would you please also pray for me and my brother priests as I do for you? This is a time for solidarity in prayer. We are facing uncertainty in the world, but we know that God is always with us. And yet, at this very time, God's call to you does not waver. We have this opportunity to reflect on the meaning of life. Who am I? Why I am here? Where I am going? And more importantly, what God really wants to do with my life. I urge you, my dear young people, to continually seek to reform in the love of God. Ask Him to guide you in change, conversion, and transformation. In this hour of trial, please listen to His call, discern and ponder His vocation for you. Is it married life? Is it a call to religious life? Is it a call to priesthood? Listen prayerfully and carefully. Jesus is calling you. As your bishop, chosen by God to lead the people of this diocese of Kamloops, I pray for you and ask you to pray for me with trusting faith. I confidently pray for you and with you. Jesus, we love you. Jesus, we trust you. Jesus, we hope in you. Jesus, we thank you.